Welcome to clickmyproject.com.
Now we are going to discuss about the product local binary patterns for gender classification. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. Gender classification using facial features has attracted resonance attention recently. Gender classification using texture features of face exhibited the promising improvement over and other facial features. Gender classification finds applications in systems which use genders as one of the parameters. Local binary patterns, that is the LBP, are known to have an good texture representation properties. Through this paper, we proposes a presented a variant of local binary pattern for gender classification which can discriminate the facial textures and then effectively. In this method, we used a new neighborhood shape for obtaining the LBP, as it represents the textures is superior than the traditional LBPs. We compute the proportional LBP to each non-overlapping blocks on the face image as an histogram. This LBP is computed. We use these histograms as facial feature vectors for gender classification, as these histograms shows their robustness to compressions and uniform intensities variations. The classification task has been achieved by using the support vector machine. We compared our method with the existing gender classification method based on the LBP with classifiers being the same as SVMs. The proposed LBP based discriminative outperformance the traditional LBP based on the method and achieved the 96.7% accuracies, that is the recognition rate of the ferret datasets. Now we discuss the flow diagram for the process. At first, the input image is taken from the dataset. After getting the input image from the dataset folder, the pre-processing is carried out. In the pre-processing step, we have the two types of pre-processing. First one is the input image, then the image filtering. After the resizing of the input image only, we have to undergo for the image filtering process. In the input image resize, the image is resized into a particular aspect ratios. Then after the resize, we have to apply the filtering to remove the noise presented in the input image. After the filtering process, the phase detection is carried out. The phase detection is carried by using the Weyl-Jones method. When the Weyl-Jones method is applied, the phase region is detected by using the bounding box. After the phase detection, the phase extraction is carried out to extract the phase regions. Then we have to apply the patch extractions to segregate the phase regions as an 4 patch. After the patch extraction, the single image is converted into an 4 type of patches. Then the feature is extracted in the each and every patches. In the feature extraction module, we use on the LBP feature extraction, that is the local binary patterns. Here the patterns of the face is extracted. Then the classification is done by using the SVM classification method. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure process. At first, open the MATLAB 2013 and change the current directory. Now you can see the mainfile.m. If you want to execute the code, means just right click in that file and select the option run. Now the dataset folder was opened. After open the LFW dataset, we have several input dataset faces. Select any one face from the dataset. After the selection of the input image from the dataset, the selected image is shown in the figure, and as well as the process is run automatically. Now I will discuss the input one by one. Now this is the input image which I have selected. The input image is shown in the figure 1, and after the input image is getting from the dataset, the input image is resized as an aspect ratios. Then the reset image is filtered by using the Gaussian filter method. After the filtering applied, the noise present in the image is removed. Then in the figure 4, the phase detection is carried out. In the phase detection process, the phase region only detected by using the Wheeler-Jones method and then bounded by the yellow bounding box. After the phase detection process, the phase extraction will be carried out. In the phase extraction modules, the phase region is extracted and the other backgrounds will be eliminated. Now the phase region is segregated as an 4 patch. The first patch, second patch, third and fourth patch are presented in the subplots. After the patch extraction, the feature extraction is done by using the LBP feature extraction method, that is the local binary patterns. Here the patterns are extracted for the 4 patches. When the 4 patches features are extracted, then those are combined as a test feature. Then the classification is done to identify whether the input phase is the male or female. Now the identified gender is male. Then the corresponding accuracy value is shown in the command window. The accuracy of the overall process is 97%. Then the error rate of the percentage is the 2. Then the last correct rate, last error rate will be also displayed.
Thanks for watching this video.